two dumbbell front eccentric squat. So we're gonna bring them up. You can have the dumbbells facing here, or I like to bring them together, push those elbows forward, a little more secure. Feet are hip width apart, toes point slightly out, chest up, and then we're concentrating on that lowering portion, ripping those knees out the whole time, get to the full depth squat, and come back up. And again, controlling it down on that lowering portion.